It took 6 days to refloat the Ever Given, but the inquiry and fallout is set to last much longer. Egyptian investigators will analyse recordings from the deck and are asking questions about the ship's speed, 40 mile per hour wind gusts and use of tugs. Suez Canal Authority Chief Executive Osam Arabi distanced Egypt from responsibility, blaming the wind and possible human and technical errors.